vision to empower the economy of the country by providing portable steam boilers to every household, small establishment, and small-scale businesses. Through this project, we would not be dependent anymore to other countries in terms of supplying fuel for generating electricity.
Steam was used to power up heavy machines such as trains and power plants. In the present, due to its high pressure, inventions and innovations, steam comes up with many usages. One of it is to power up an electric generator.
We, mechanical
and civil engineering students,
designed a portable water tube steam boiler using AutoCAD software.
Design 1. Using concrete material for the surface of the boiler. Using concrete material, the heat acting from the boiler will be diminished. Thus, the heat inside the boiler will be directly concentrated to the water tubes and not on the external surface.
Design 2. Using ceramic material for the surface of the boiler. Ceramic material can sustain the heat inside the boiler over a period of time. Thus, using ceramic material can help the boiler last.
Design 3. Using steel material for the surface of the boiler. Compared to the first two designs, steel material, specifically aluminum, has the sustainability to withstand future damages. Thus, it is recommended for long-time purposes.
I don't like it. I love it, love it, love it. So good it hurts. I don't want it. I gotta have it. When I can't find the words, I just go.